Hookahpro.com, your ultimate source for everything hookah. Find the latest tips and tricks, videos, reviews, contests, and more.
Everybody, this is Captain Howdy from Hookahpro.com, and today I've got a how-to video, I guess. Pardon me if I get these numbers wrong. I'm not too sure on the numbers, and I'm too lazy to go look it up. But Rob416, I'm wanting to say, he asked today how you pack DM in a bowl, and I told him, just go ahead and watch my how I pack Al-Fakhir in a vortex bowl. It's pretty much how I do DM. Well, he doesn't have a vortex bowl. All he has is Egyptian and a funnel bowl. So I pack my Egyptian and my mod bowls the same. So what I'm about to do, I'm going to be doing it in a mod bowl, but it works the exact same for Egyptians as well. Today I'm going to be doing a sample from Husky, DM Sweet Melon. We've been talking about DM all day. Puck and I were discussing what I should be doing. He said I should do Nakhla, or not Nakhla, He should actually be doing Saloom after yesterday's Shooting Star. But all this DM talk today made me want some DM. So I'm going to be doing the sample Husky sent me of DM Sweet Melon. Go ahead and get this mixed up here. Make sure it's nice. Juices are all flowing through there. Oh, man, this was good. All right. So what I do is I take the bowl. I'll grab a pinch, and I'll sprinkle it in there. And as you can see, that's not enough. So we'll grab a little bit more, and kind of sprinkle it in there. There we go. Then I'll just give it a light pack down like so. Just drop some DM, we don't want to waste the good stuff. You know, if it's Starbuzz, I don't care, but DM, we don't waste DM in this house. Go ahead and give that a light pack down like so. I'm going to wipe my hands off real quick. Look at all the DM flying. Look at that. We're just going to go ahead and make sure we get some of that in the bowl there. All right. Take my foil, as usual. I double layer it. It's cheap foil. And I don't make it as tight as most people. It's just a thing I do. I've never had a bad smoke, and I don't make it super tight. I make it tight enough, but nothing. See, you can still see, and here it's not drum tight. And I'll take my push pin, tack, thumb tack, whatever you want to call it. And we'll just... I'll do a nice circular powder on the outside. I don't know if you can see that or not. And then I'll go in between them. Like so. So we've got two circles, and we'll just keep going. Usually on my vortex I'm done, but since there's no spire stopping this one, we'll get something that looks like that. And then I'll take a look, and I'll just place holes, any one that kind of looks like it needs a hole. As you can see, my foil is not tight. I don't ever have a problem with it. Always get good smokes. That's pretty much it. That's how I pack DM in an Egyptian mod bowl. It's the same exact thing I do for my vortex bowl. If there was a spire in the middle, it's the only difference. I still do the exact same thing. Once again, this is Captain Howdy from Hookahpro.com. Remember, Hookahpro is your ultimate source for everything hookah. Thanks for watching.